ready for Australia's cheapest game show. One of our contestants will win $5 Australian as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. Now, please welcome your quizmaster, David Robinson.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome to another edition of The $5 Quiz. It is Australia's favourite, cheapest and most watched game show. Would you believe that?
Yes.
Yes, of course. Sorry, what? No? Minus 5 points for Susie there.
Thank you.
Off to a great start. Now, it's here that you'll find people battling it out for a major cash prize pool of, wait for it, ooh, it still gets me tingly, $5. Ooh, wow, wow. Let's see that $5 in the flesh. Celestina, everyone. Hello, Cel. You still love holding that $5?
I do.
It's just so good. You love holding it so much that you get it off the contestants after they win, don't you?
I do.
That's right. You never keep it. Let's see who's we are playing today.
Playing today, we have Joe, and Hugh.
Hugh Ribbenton, welcome to you.
And on the bottom row, we have Ange, Mikey, and Susie. Yay.
Lovely work. I'm going to say, Ms. Ribbenton, when I put this on, I certainly smelt an air of masculinity that I've never smelt before. Have you worn this lately?
Yeah, just earlier I was, yeah.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, and I should warn you too, I just got this sent in by Kim Jong-un this morning,
so yeah, that's an extra. All righty, well, I can't wait to see what you do with it. Let's have the questions there. Let's play the $5 quiz, everyone. Question one. What world record did Sarah attempt to... Yes.
Putting lipstick on people's lips in under a minute. 30 seconds, in under 30
correct,
seconds.
Correct, correct. Yeah, we'll take that. Well done. What is the capital of Texas? Yes,
Austin.
Joe. Austin is correct. How many colours are there in a rainbow? Yes, Susie.
Eight?
Nine?
Sal's give Joe. Seven. Seven.
Wow. Not enough.
Not enough. That's right. Let's play our favourite game, See It and Say It, where we show you a little puzzle and you've got to tell me what it means. Let's have a look at the first one. What does that mean? A little catchphrase. Yes,
bad.
Hugh.
Not bad.
Not bad is correct. Well done. Well done. Next one. In See It and Say It on the $5 quiz. What is this? Yes, Mikey.
Real estate agent.
No. Anyone else a quick guess on this one? Home stretch is what we were looking for there.
That's
yeah, well, it's
not terrible. So good.
Yes, it's on another level. Let's have a look at the next one.
And job.
Yeah, yes.
On the job.
No, no.
An inside job.
An inside job is for Joe. Well done. And finally.
I said and job.
Yeah, no, yes, yes.
And job.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah. Well done. Well done. Alright, let's get back to the quiz now. What was Patrick Swayze's name in Dirty Dancing? The character. Yes, Joe Casamento.
Oh, sugar, I watched it last night.
It's not that.
Johnny.
Yes.
Yes.
King and Queen live in it.
Palace.
Castle.
Castle. There we go, correct.
Oh, well done. Johnny Palace.
Yeah, that is nothing to be proud of knowing.
Come on, boys, boys, I had boys, the time
boys,
of my life.
Boys, in the film It, what's the clown's name? Yes,
Anne. Pennywise.
Pennywise is correct. Well done. All right. Which animal has one of the longest orgasms in the animal world? Yes, Mikey.
Me last Friday.
No. No. All right. 1 point to Mikey. Then.
How do you know that's not true?
Yeah. Well, that's right. I wasn't there.
No. In fact, no one else was.
No. They're the best ones. It was actually the answer was a pig. A pig has the longest orgasm. All right. Are more babies born at night or during the day? Yes, Susie.
During the day.
No. No. At nighttime is where they're more born. All right. How many secret herbs and spices in the cake? Yes, Joe.
11.
Correct. Well done. What is a vagitus?
Very uncomfortable.
Yeah, it actually is. That's not the right. Anyone else want to have a guess?
Oh, no way.
No, it's a newborn baby's cry.
Oh.
So, oh.
It needs a new name.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Actually, worst name ever for a Toyota.
The Toyota Vagitus.
Toyota Vagitus.
All righty, next question. Millicent Roberts is the real name of what toy? Millicent, yes, Joe.
Barbie.
Correct. Correct there.
Why do well you done. Know that?
Well done.
Because yeah. I'm not conforming to binary gender stereotypes.
Anyone on this panel knowing this, that's a...
A minute until we've got left. I don't think we'll have enough questions for that. Oh, we laugh, we cry, we don't feel the content on this show. All right, here we go. Spell the US state, Oklahoma.
O-K-L-A-H-O-M-A.
No! Yeah, bonus point for Ange. 2 points there.
Yeah.
Well done, well done. All right,
so name I actually had to play Curly McLean in Oklahoma just so I could spell that song, and you still didn't come to me.
I'll give you 1 point.
No, I don't want it.
Oh, fine.
Oh, he's got enough points.
Jeez, wow, you are bitter.
All right. Just saying.
All right. Are you okay, Joe, to talk about this? You okay?
Just trying to help you waste time.
Let's do one more question. Name the royal who attended their first day of school. Yes, Anne?
Prince George.
Prince George, correct there, Ange. Nice work. We're going to play Fast Money on the $5 quiz right after the break. Hello, everyone. Sorry about that. Welcome back to the $5 quiz as we are playing Australia's favourite game show. Let's take a look at the score check now because it really is anyone's game. We've got Joe on 6, Joe on 1, Hugh on 1, Ange, the carryover champ, is on 5.
So competitive.
Yes, Mikey is on 1, and Susie. Dust. Susie has got nothing in the bank. Susie, what's going on? What's wrong?
I reckon my buzzer doesn't work or I'm having finger trouble. One of the two.
Let's do a test buzzer right now, Susie. Go ahead. Yep, there we go. That looks pretty
clearly
good. Yes,
finger trouble.
That's the thing about these buzzers, they don't work for losers.
Oh, okay, all right. Well, he's thrown down the gauntlet. All right, now remember, in the Fast Money round, we award 5 points for every correct answer, and we minus 5 points for every incorrect. No, we don't. So apparently, we changed that rule just recently, and I wasn't at the meeting. Yeah, okay.
Thanks for watching.
All right, let's go to the $5 quiz. Fast money round now. 60 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. Name one of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Mikey, Raphael. Correct. Is there? Very nice work. Let me just move these questions on because I've just got to find some time. There we go. In the hit animated film The Boss Baby, who voiced the... Yes, Joe Casimeta.
Alec Baldwin.
Correct. Very nice. What is the highest mountain in mainland Australia? Yes, Mikey.
Kosciuszko.
Correct. What's the name for a wild horse? Joe.
Brumby.
Correct. Nicely done. Now, let's see. We've got 30... Is it 30 seconds on the clock now.
I'm really wasting time, Robbo. I've got to win this.
What is the term for music that has heaps of singing and no instrument... Yes, Anne.
A cappella.
Correct there. What is the most consumed manufactured drink in the world? Yes, Mikey.
Coca-Cola.
Incorrect there. Anyone else?
Pepsi-Cola.
Incorrect. Do I have anyone else?
Water.
No. Oh.
Beer?
No. Tea. Oh. Tea is the answer. What physically separates Tasmania from mainland Australia?
The Bass Strait.
The Bass Strait.
Nice.
Well done. Nice one. Final question. Here we go.
Whoa.
Yes?
No, but they
what? Oh, you missed it. Oh, tea.
What are you doing?
There you go. All right. Who is the winner today? It's a close one, actually. We've got two people on 11. We've got a sudden death one. All right, here we go.
The sudden death one.
Here we go. All right, what is, where are we right now? Yes, Mikey.
Here, Mom.
Yeah, that's great. We'll do that. That's for sure. Mikey wins. Well done.